गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। दिस इज डॉक्टर मनोज कुमार सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर रिसर्च डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, जेएलए यूनिवर्सिटी मथुरा। टुडे आई विल गिव द हाइलाइट्स ऑन द एलिमेंट्री पार्टिकल फिजिक्स। एज वी नो द मैटर इन दिस यूनिवर्स इज मेड अप ऑफ द माइक्रोस्कोपिक एलिमेंट्स एंड दोज आर नोन एज द एलिमेंट्री पार्टिकल्स। For example, if we take carbon-14 atom, it is made up of the proton and neutrons, and each proton are made up of the three quarks. So in this case, quarks is the elementary particles. Each elementary particles have some unique characteristics. We will discuss some of them. First, the mass. N elementary particles have always the same rest mass. The magnitude of the rest mass serve as the principal label to identify the particles uniquely. Charge is also a good parameter of the elementary particles. It may be positive, negative or zero. Lifetime. All the elementary particles have their own lifetime. Spin. All the elementary particles have two different type of spin. First one is the half integral spin. In this case, the particle obey the Fermi Dirac statics and known as the fermion. Second one, it may be have the spin 0 or 1 and it will obey the Bose-Einstein statics and known as the boson particles. The interaction. There are four main interactions in the elementary particles. First one is the gravitational interactions. It is the weakest interaction which is attractive and universal. Second one is the weak interaction. These interactions cause the light particles to interact with one another and with heavier particles. Third one is the electromagnetic interaction. It is similar to the gravitational interactions but depend upon the nature of charge of the particles. And fourth one is the strong interactions. It is the dominant interaction in high energy particle physics. These are also called as nuclear interaction. Relative magnitude of gravitational, weak, electromagnetic and strong interactions are in the ratio 10 power minus 39, 10 power minus 13, 10 power minus 3 and 1. This is how we can correlate all the four interactions in a single unit. Thank you so much.